because we are at the gas station.
They will come.
You're not allowed to release paper to the president of the law. You're supposed to be regular time.
So that's the setup. Let's do our paper.
With me here is my paperwork.
I'm looking for the stable.
So we have two kinds of paper. The bill of lading from the refinery, that's what I look for. And the slip from the office. So you write your bill of lading, your date, order number, bill of lading, terminal, the address where it's going to, the balance, your name and sign. Once you're done, you detach all these. There are three copies. You detach them like that. So attach one copy to the bill of lading. One copy each to each bill of lading. I got three in total. So like that. Yeah. So the big one stays with the customer, and I keep the two. I keep two copies and leave one to the customer. Alrighty guys, simple, clear, straightforward. This one is for the customer. And I kept mine.
So let's go for the next loading and start our second delivery.
Let's go to our next loading.
Okay.
We're going back to the terminal to get loaded for our second loading, for our second delivery. We're done with the first one. Let's do the second one.